The past messages of the firstborn, the last words of the front, the first waves of spring tides where night bathes in sun. The words of letters unwritten, the tongue-tied and unread, the hymns of the uncongregated, the unheard song, unsaid tears weighed down for 100 years rise up from fallen eyes. The swallows are returning, the crops are lifting the sky, and here comes the blood-red sun. She climbs the edge of plight. All light has the power to stun, all darkness stilled in the night. Shadows slant and stretch, seeds split beneath earth. Roots of light seek the eye, the opening iris at birth, and here is the child born, the harvest in bloom. Hands hold him to light, to dawn, and the dying moon. Light paves the way, night waves reveal the breaking new day above dew-soaked fields. We cannot be defined by war, not by fields sown with sorrow, not by the death that befell you all, but by the peace that followed. Look what has risen from the fallen. Above long shadows cast, the light that shines from open minds, the torch held in our past. If you could hear at the listening post, 100 years ahead, and be, as you are, the missing host, where light and darkness wed, look, look what was sown by the stars at night across the fields. We are not defined by scars, but by the incredible ability to heal. Here are the past messages of the firstborn, the lost words of the front, the first waves of spring tides as night bathes in sun.